Words like master, perfect, and natural are being used to describe Hollywood legend Walter Matthau, who died today at the age of 79. Matthau, who mesmerized audiences for more than 30 years, was best known as a crotchety comic. Here's Jerry Bowen.
Walter Matthau never looked like a movie star, not even by the time his reputation and hands were in concrete. But over time, he became America's favorite sourpuss, an actor who elevated grouchiness to an art form.
I'm all of it. A sweet, crotchety, old coot, very handsome, magnificent, brilliant, wonderful, and good in bed.
Born in New York in 1920 to poor Russian immigrants, he was named Walter Matushanskayaski. His first taste of show business came selling sodas at a Yiddish theater, and as he worked his way to Broadway, his last name became Matthau. His big break was a role written specifically for him, Oscar Madison in The Odd Couple.
Felix, I'm telling you, I see the irony of it.
When he took the role to the big screen, his film career took off.
The irony is that unless we come to some other arrangement, I'm going to kill you. That's the irony of it.
And he found a frequent co-star in Jack Lemmon. Together, they formed one of Hollywood's most successful screen teams. A matter of chemistry, Matthau said years later.
I'm citrate of magnesia, and he's constipated.
Nice talk. I'm handing you $250,000 on a silver platter.
It was the movie Fortune Cookie which earned Matthau an Academy Award, an honor which prompted a typical eccentric and crusty response.
Yeah, I wasn't surprised. I thought I'd get it. I looked at my competition and I thought I'd get it.
And he admittedly spent a lifetime betting on one supposed sure thing after another. His gambling losses exceeded $5 million. But every time he assumed the role of grumpy old man, he and the audience were winners. It was a role he reprised later in his career with his old film partner.
So what?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
So?
What?
What?
How to remember Walter Matthau? Perhaps this statement tonight from Jack Lemmon says it best. We have lost one of the best damn actors we'll ever see. In Hollywood, this is Jerry Bowen, CBS News.